Hello, Gateway family and friends. Welcome to our time of daily prayers. Last book of the Bible, last chapter of the Bible, Revelation 22. This beautiful picture. The throne of God and of the Lamb will be in the city, and his servants will serve him. They'll see his face, and his name will be on their foreheads. There will be no more night. They will not need the light of a lamp or the light of the sun, for the Lord God will give them light, and they will reign forever and ever. Let's pray. Father God, our Savior Jesus, blessed Holy Spirit, our hearts, our souls look forward to the day we will see you face to face, when your name will be on our foreheads. Our minds cannot fathom what this will be like, but how we desire to be with you forever. Our hope is in you, Lord, our faithful God. In Christ we pray. Amen. Thank you for joining us for a time of daily prayers.